Nyt täällä Amusa haastattelussa 95 elokuvan lehdistä lounaalla Jens Hultén. And how are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
First of all.
Yeah.
Yeah, and how do you feel about being in this movie?
I'm honored. It's a real honor to be in this movie because it's a big movie here and it means a lot to the Finnish people. And for me, I like sports, and for me, when I got a question of playing Kurt and living legend, I said, oh my god, are you sure? And they say, yeah. And then I said, okay, lovely, it's gonna be great. So it was fantastic.
Okay, so, then how do you remember this 1995 World Championship?
Well, I don't remember it that well, actually. I don't know what I was doing that year. Maybe I was drunk. No, I'm not sure. 95, because I remember the Olympics the year before. That's when Sweden won, I think it was. But what happened 95, I have a little bit of... I can't really connect what I was doing. The only thing I know, my son was 2 years old. So maybe I was into taking care of him. But I remember that Finland beats the Swedes, and after that I felt like, no, I don't want to see it.
Yeah. Then are there any other hockey matches between Finland and Sweden that you like remember?
I remember one very specific game was when Finland was leading, I think it was 5-1, and Sweden changed to 6-5 when Forsberg took the puck from his own goal and all the way up. So that was kind of, I don't know when that was, 2000, I mean, yeah. Not that long ago. Yeah. Maximum 10 years ago.
Do you watch a lot of ice hockey?
When it's World Cup and Olympics, I watch. Yeah. So,
no Elitserien?
I'm not that interested. But when it comes to national games, I love it. I really love it.
All right. Yeah. So how do you like it here in Finland then? I guess my last question.
Finland is nice, and the Finnish people is nice. I've always been. I have a lot of good friends who are Finnish people. I always come, agree with them. We match well together somehow.
Yeah, I agree. Thank you very much for this interview.
Okay, cool.